Sometimes the stress and worry of day to day can overwhelm you and just make you feel like, oh my gosh, I just need 5 minutes. What if I told you it'll only take three? A lot of people go on about mindfulness and try to box it in. They try to make mindfulness seem like something that you can only do if you have an hour to spend every day in your special meditation room on your special meditation cushion, but it's not true. I don't think that we should limit mindfulness to anything. When you're in one of those kind of chaos situations and it seems like the world is falling down around you, it's easy to become engulfed in anxiety, you catch yourself short of breath, any of these things, and all you need to do is just take 3 minutes for yourself. I know we can all make time for that because we spend more than 3 minutes scrolling our phone at any given time. So I have a little project for you that's also going to be a reminder of how easy it is to be mindful in just a few minutes. The first step is going to be to return to your breath. This is always a theme in mindfulness and meditation, but the beauty of it is that it can be done anywhere. It can be done if you're in the middle of a shopping mall, if you're stopped at a traffic light, maybe don't close your eyes if you're doing that one, but it can be found anywhere. So when you're having one of those stressed out moments, just take a moment, take a deep breath, and feel your chest rising and falling. If you're worried about something or anxious, whenever you breathe out, just think about whatever that anxiety, whatever that worry is, think about it leaving your body. And then when you inhale, you want to think about all of the good that you can bring into your life. It might be kind of hard if you're in a tough situation, but just try to think of how fortunate you are to be able to just take this moment, have a deep breath, and just come back to yourself for a minute. So for our little project, what we're going to do is we're going to start, yes, with a roll of toilet paper. The next step that you need to do to get mindful in 3 minutes is to just look around you. Take a look at your environment and realize you're here in the now. It sounds a little woo-woo, but it's true. Just reminding yourself, you know, sometimes we get stuck in our own heads and there's this what if and just because and all these things inside of our heads. If we just take a minute and think about we're here in the now, it kind of brings us back into ourselves. Maybe you've heard of the 5-4-3-2-1 method for anxiety and panic attacks. And basically what that is if you're having a panic attack or an anxiety attack, you look at 5 things you can see, 4 things you can touch, 3 things you can hear, 2 things that you can smell, and 1 thing that you can taste. But just getting your mind into that space where you're kind of in tune with yourself physically will hopefully help slow down your thought process and just make it easier for you to kind of come away from that place of anxiety. I'm going to put a link in the description of a really great article that kind of goes into anxiety and panic attacks for those who need it. When you look around yourself and you're coming back into the present moment, you're kind of like bringing it all back in, which is why we're going to put our roll of toilet paper inside this fabric. Finally, for our third step and our 3rd minute, we're going to find something to smile at. Now, maybe your smile has to be internal because it's not always an appropriate time to smile, but find something that helps give you that inner smile or that inner good. Maybe it's something as simple as you're alive, you're well, or maybe it's something that gets you a little more in your heart, like the face your dog makes when you come home from work. Maybe that inner smile comes from something like the smell of a cinnamon stick or the look of the leaves as they change in the fall. Just try to find something that's going to give you that inner smile. For this fall version of 3 minutes to mindful, keep your pumpkin someplace that you can see it. And then when you're having a lot of chaos or you just need a few minutes to yourself, you can look at it, remember to take some breaths, to look around you, and to find that inner smile. Even if your inner smile comes because you just decorated your home or your office with some toilet paper. So thank you for watching. I really enjoyed making this 3 minutes to mindful video. If this is something that you would like me to continue doing, drop me a comment below so that way I know that this is something that you're enjoying. And as always, good vibes when you subscribe. And I will see you next Tuesday for another video. See you later.